Okay, next is going to be Maya Zimla, and we have a special request. Please refrain from singing the lyrics to the second song. If you'd like me, I'll be tempted. But she's going to be performing Long, Long Ago and Free Fall.
Maya began lessons with me in January of 2011. She has a dog named Rudy, who is her number one fan. Maya loves gymnastics. She once did 42 cartwheels in a row in her backyard. When Maya grows up, she wants to be a marine biologist.